monster.
She said she working on the blues, yeah.